father, a friend, an uncle, and a compassionate leader. Our dear President Patrick loved his beloved family remarkably. Patrick had a vision for this organization and the community. We had a big need for each other. Family, I remember, you would call me, family, yeah. You would always remember that word, yeah, yeah. But in saying that, you had a vision. One was to introduce Ablao to the different cities, which he did. And he accomplished a lot. Under the leader of Patrick Chie, today, Ablao, Old Town School Association, the city of Brooklyn Center, the Park Women were named after Old Town School. I can sort of go on and say, Patrick brings a rich heart to the United Kingdom. We said that. He said, family, we have problems. And every time Liberians are blowing over, we keep hitting the brick wall. What do we do? We're family. Let's make friends. He said, where? I said, let's go to the United States Congress. Let's grab one of them to be a part of us. So we look within the state of Minnesota and we start to see who actually understands the problem of the Liberian. I stand here yesterday. It was a conservative, not a Democrat, a Republican, who came to our rescue and said, gentlemen, I understand your problem, and I will be part of it. Unfortunately, we wanted to introduce him today, but I don't think he was here because of engagement, and I will call his name. Representative Eric Parsons. Without no further ado,